she was grand. Fell in love, found out firsthand. Went well for a week or two. Then it all came unglued. Been a tramp, trip I can't cramp. Never thought I'd be the one who'd slip. Then I started to realize,
son of a bitch, you.
I was living one big lie. She fucking hates me.
You have to hear this.
She fucking hates me.
Stay out of my life.
Love, I tried.
You are so arrogant.
And she told my feelings like I had none and ripped them away. She was queen for about an hour.
You made it very clear that you'd like me to stay out of your life.
She got sour.
So if you could just do me the favor, please. He's not always on my case, acting tripolar, saying that he cares about me one minute and he doesn't the next.
She fucking hates me. Just, she fucking hates me. La 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 la, I tried to.
Hell, you're not even a forensic tech that's off now.
Feelings like I hate.
I'll give him Gold Star Initiative.
Oh, that's so witty.
You used to be able to laugh at yourself when you were acting like an idiot.
What is that? You trying to get on my good side?
What good side? John, all you've been is an ass lately.
Did you, have a Nancy Drew class to get to?
Yeah, you have the same time as your heart to heart with shrink.
That's my story, as you see. Learn my lesson.
What, I don't suck down the codeine fast enough?
Oh, wait. Are you talking about that I found out you were lying to me?
Don't know what you want. Do you take my life into your hands?
Better than my hands, than yours.
You must be going crazy, just being cooped up here, huh?
Yeah, you're driving me crazy in the process. Oh, I didn't think you had it, and you'd just start flying straight to my face. Oh, yes, I thought that was over.
You know, you want me to be guilty. That's what that purpose is.
Yeah, I don't know what they're talking about.
Are you enjoying yourself, John?
You know what I want to.